Hello, everybody. This is Napa Fan here, and we are finally ready for the holiday special events to begin yet again here for 2016. And the first one we have is the Halloween special event, the Great Pumpkin 500. You guys seem to really enjoy this race last year, and we're going to go ahead and do it again. The race is going to be uploaded probably 7 p.m. Monday, October 31st. I mean, here's the whole thing. I've actually considered possibly moving the Kubota Sports Car Championship to this weekend so we can have this race on Saturday, but it's going to be a little bit too complicated to do that at this point, and we're just going to go ahead and stick with the schedule. But this race here, the Great Pumpkin 500, will either be uploaded at 4 p.m. or 7 p.m. Eastern time on Halloween night, but of course, you guys got to sign up for it. And the sign-ups are going to be this Friday, October 21st at, you guessed it, 7 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Just the same time as always here. And, yeah, I hope you guys stick around for that and sign up. If you are an NRLOA member or a four-season veteran of the Chick-fil-A Cup Series, you have driven in four consecutive seasons in the Chick-fil-A Cup Series. If you have done that, and of course was in season number five, you can sign up as well. I'll go ahead and list everybody who can reserve down in the description. But for everybody else, the sign-ups for this are going to be Friday night, October 21st at 7 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. And yeah, we got 40 cars this time instead of 32. And a little fun thing here about the mod that I used, the car set that I used for this last year. When my computer went kapooey on me back in April, of course I had to reinstall Enter 2003 and reinstall the Gen 6 mod. The interesting thing is, though, when I reinstalled it, I did not get all those fictional cars that automatically came with the original Gen 6 BR mod. And I tried finding them, but I just couldn't find them. But the good thing about not finding it is we're going to go ahead and add more drivers into the field. So it's going to be a 40-car field for the Great Pumpkin 500 instead of the 32 that we had last year. And we got more guys in, so hopefully you guys enjoy that. But anyways, this race will be held at Talladega. It'll be a 56-lap race this time instead of 28 laps like it was last year. I'll be a little bit more diligent this time and actually get a longer race in. And we're not going to be using the Talladega Night version, but we're going to instead be using the Talladega we use for the Cup Series and the Turkey Hill Series. You saw the race back on Saturday there, and it'll be a very interesting race. And since it is going to be such a long race, there will be pit stops in the race as well. I don't usually do that for restrictor plate racetracks, with the exception of the Coca-Cola Speedway, which is where we're going to be holding the Thanksgiving 500, which is going to be about a month away from now. I still don't know the car set for that one because, like I said, I haven't found that fictional car set that I used for it last year and the year before. I used the same car set for it both years. I've done the Thanksgiving 500. But yeah, I'm not sure what I'm going to do for that, but we're going to have pit stops at the Talladega Super Speedway for this race on Monday, either at 4 p.m. or 7 p.m. Eastern Time. I might go 4 p.m. I might, since, you know, you guys might not actually be doing, I mean, what am I saying? You know, we're all, most of us are kind of past the whole trick-or-treating stage, aren't we? I mean, it is a special day. I don't know if any of you guys are going to be doing something special on that day. Last year, Halloween fell on a Saturday, so that was a good time to upload the race, but this time it's falling on a Monday, and like I said, I was actually considering moving the Kubota Sports Car Championship. I think I said it in this recording. I've had to do many recordings of this so far, and I can't remember, but I was actually proposing to move the Kubota Sports Car Championship race at Watkins Glen to this coming weekend, but I don't think I'm going to do that because I still got to edit it. I have recorded it, fortunately, but I still got to edit the 2 hours of the Glen and all that, and I think it's going to be good if I have some time for that one. But anyways, back to the whole car set thing. You can stop watching if you want to, but we got ourselves the 2016 cars in the NASCAR Sprint Cup Series on the Generation 4 mod. So, It's a really cool mod here. This mod is actually being used in the Enerloé Super Speedway series over on Tristan Allen's channel. He's doing a fantastic job with that series. It's a great series, and I figured that it would be a great replacement for that mod that we used last year, and it should be a good race on, well, not on Monday, not next Monday, but the Monday after that, and we're going to have a nice 56-lap race at Talladega for the Great Pumpkin 500. So yeah, thank you guys very much for watching. Remember, signups are 7 p.m. Eastern Time Friday night, and if you are an Enerloé member or a four-season veteran, if you have raced four consecutive seasons in the Chick-fil-A Cup Series and was in season number five, you can reserve. List down below of the guys who can reserve. Go ahead and message me and let me know what car you want ahead of time. So yeah, thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you guys later.